Hey guys, it's Tim Schmoyer, and I'm on daddy duty right now, but I wanted to give you another tip for this week, and this one, actually, I want to give credit to where credit is due. It's from RONNIE BINCER. I saw him talk about this in Google+. I hadn't noticed it yet, but it's a really easy, good way to, like, make mass changes across all your videos on your channel. If you want to change something, if you got, like, tons of videos, you don't have to go through each and every single one. Let me show you how it's done. It's actually pretty simple. You just go here to your video manager under uploads, and then you can check this box, or you can check individual videos, you know, whichever ones you want to make changes to. For the sake of this example, let's just kind of click all of them. And then what you're going to do is under actions, come down here to advanced. You can sort them by these things here. Definitely don't accidentally click that one, but click advanced. And now you'll have all these other options, and this is where you can make changes to all the videos that you check. So for example, let's say you wanted to change some tags on all them. So you can put in some new tags, you can choose whether you want to append them, set, overwrite the ones you have, or remove just these certain tags from those videos. You could also choose to maybe recategorize them if you wanted to put all those videos in a different category. You could change different ad formats if you wanted to change those, you know, all this stuff. Basically, you can look through this title. You can also do the same thing with the title if you want to change all the titles. I don't really recommend you do that, but you might want to append something onto the end of all your titles, maybe like a web series that you did. You check all the web series ones, and you put like the name of the web series in brackets at the end or something like that. Change monetization, privacy, ratings, recording date. If you want to say, hey, all these videos were recorded on, you know, such and such day, any of that kind of stuff. So go there and you can change all those different things just easily in mass quantity. Quick little tip for you guys this Wednesday, and say hi to my little girl, brand new. Hallie Journey is her name. She's barely 48 hours old, but I want to make sure you guys got a tip from me this week. Make sure you subscribe, because tomorrow we're doing some Q&A. I got a video coming up for you guys about how do you like figure out where your videos are ranking in search when it ranks one place on desktop, ranks another place on mobile, and doesn't show up another place, you know, at all another place. So we'll tell you what the deal is behind that. Also, I'm still working on a new ebook called The Secret to Building Your YouTube Audience. It's getting closer and closer to getting done. If you guys want that before anyone else gets it, you can have it completely for free. Just become a Video Creator Insider, and then you can sign up for that below and see all the details about that. And make sure you check out RONNIE, the guy where I saw this tip from in the first place. I'll link to him below so you can check that out. And hope all that is helpful for you guys, and I'll see you guys again tomorrow and then for more video news and lots of other stuff coming up for you guys. Looking forward to talking with you. See you then. Bye.